Our son Mike was a lovely, handsome, beautiful man. We miss him so much. I can't bear the thought of being without him this Christmas or New Year. We miss him, we just want him back. His brother misses him. He was just such a lovely, lovely young man who loved his family. We were immensely proud of him. We still are proud of him. And we do anything to help.
Urge anyone who knows anything to please come forward. Mike was a brilliant, brilliant brother. He meant the world to me, I loved him very much. And all I do is want him back. I wish I was in the pub with him now, having a game of pool or having a pint. And if anyone else can see how much it's ruined mine and my family's life and how much we're not going to enjoy Christmas, please just have a think about it and don't be scared to come forward.
We know that there are people out there who've either been involved in conversations, overheard conversations, or been party to what was said by the person responsible for Mike's death. You can see we're in bits. We loved him so much. The way you love your son is just unbelievable. And all we want is justice for Mike. And we would urge the people that know what's happened and who've witnessed conversations to come forward just so we can put this eventually to bed, because at the moment we can't. We've not had an inquest, we've not had a trial. Mike is a lovely man who deserves better than that.